I thought you were one of those thugs. What happened on the platform was just terrible. I know you can help us, Detective. My name is Huang Lao. I'm the rubber man at the carnival. I didn't participate in the robberies, but I know about them. The Grimwell brothers had only been hiring people with questionable backgrounds. It's not easy to find a job these days. Imagine trying to find one if you're an ex-convict. Not very promising, believe me. The brothers had a clean record, and they collected evidence to keep the cops at bay. Once someone was hired, they were blackmailed into robbing banks. Here's proof. These were good people with no choice, Detective. They were forced to break the law. I shared a cell with Thomas Hart. He told me what you did to catch him on the Silver Moon Isle case. That's how I know I can rely on you. The gangsters took Kowalski. You're our only hope of getting him back. Here.
The boss put together a special show, and you've got a front row seat. Something tells me it's gonna be a hot night.